like county fairs and circuses and that kind of thing. And he makes a mean corn dog. Really mean corn dog. Wudarczyk wheels up and away. Little 327 is trying to hold on. Marion Stephenson has already caught him. Tyler slowing down, and Marion Stephenson's going to get the win. 964 at 120 miles an hour. Tyler Wudarczyk was dialed 1038, and something happened to his car. It simply did not perform.
Yeah, let it all out, Marion. You fired up. Another win. Congrats.
Thank you.
Walk us through your race day, picking up a big final round win. Tyler Wudarczyk had a problem with his car. Must have felt like you went into warp speed as you caught him.
Yep. I just want to hold my head down on this one. I didn't drive that well, but hey, I got this at the end of the day. Had a heads up run in the semifinal. That's Jeff Taylor horsepower. And nobody's here with me this weekend but my dad. Thank you.
These wins so tough. You're getting a little emotional, but that's it's hard to explain to everybody out there. Like, why get emotional? Why get emotional at one of these wins? And where is everybody?
They're working, and my wife's been sick. And you just waste all this money chasing this thing right here. 30 years of wasting money, guys. This is what this is about.
Woo! Here's your Super Stock winner, Mr. Marion Stephenson.